Okay, people, listen up. The landowner decided to close this land and make a private farm here. So today is your last day here. I'm truly sorry.
Oh no!
Honey, I'm home. Is dinner ready?
Yes, honey, let me get dinner. Thank you. Love you, gentlemen.
Hey honey, can I tell you something?
Yeah.
There's been a closure in the farm and we've been laid off. Tomorrow's my last day.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. But first, let's have dinner, shall we?
Here's your last paycheck. Come for it.
Well, thank you.
Why are you so happy?
Honey, I figured it out. I bought a loom.
A loom?
A loom. Yes, we could work in the textile industry, make cloths here at home, and sell it to distributors. I believe it's called the putting out system.
It sounds good. I think it'll do for now. We're not gonna make it. We will have to sell the loom to pay off everything, and we cannot rely on that anymore. We have to think outside the box.
I can always go back and being an escort.
No. Let's get back inside the box.
Honey, I don't know what else to do.
I have an idea, but it is very crazy and extreme.
What is it, honey?
This is our new home.
There are many jobs in this factory. We're making it.
Hey, my name is Bill. What's your name, fine man?
My name is John McKay. How are you?
I'm good. Now let's cut the crap out. You want to work here. Why?
Because I need money.
That's exactly what I'm looking for. You're hired.
Okay, thank you. When can I start?
Now.
Yo, are you John McKay? Yes, sir. What do I have to do? Call the co-workers. What happened to you? Go to station 4. Right over there. Hey! Stop that! Go back to work!
Welcome to my crib.
I'm a side father.
Did you get the job?
Yeah. I love you, Cesarina.
You know.
What?
Oh, nothing. It means I love you in Spanish.
Alright. What is going on here?
Your wife just earned you a raise. That's what's going on.
Oh my god! What are you doing here so early?
Dolores, a friendship. I can explain. Just give it a short break.
I get lonely.
Man, she was good.
I told you, I get lonely.
She's a keeper.
It's because I felt lonely.
Yeah, I know, but 4 people?
What can I say? YOLO. And you know the saying, el que no es fruta, no es fruta.
You don't love me anymore. We're done.
Wait! Where are you going?
Leaving. Far away. Giovanni, fill me up.
Got you, fam. Here you go.
Thanks, man.
Excuse me, sir. What's the strongest drink you have?
I got water.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I have that one?
Do you want anything else to drink?
No, I'll have the water. Thank you.
Yo, Giovanni, can you give me something stronger? Oh, thanks, man. Hey, what's your name?
Oh, my name is Rasputia Pulitia.
Oh, that's a beautiful name.
Thank
you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is John Kane.
Oh, that's a nice name too.
Hey, I heard you like algebra. Can you help me replace my ex without asking why? Hey, Gio, saca los perros.
Vamos ahí, padre.
Oh. That's Spanish. I know how to speak Spanish.
That's pretty interesting. Thank you.
Gio, 2 more. Give me up, bro. Gio, otro más. Gio, mas chico.
Just grab the whole bottle.
Oh, thanks, bro.
You know what we should do?
Oh, yeah.
Let's move to America.
What?
Yeah, wasn't that what you were thinking about?
Yeah, sure. Definitely. But it's a crazy idea.
Well, you don't have nothing to lose. We have a lot of opportunities there.
Go on.
We have gold, and besides, it's industrialized. And you knowing about industries, and me knowing about business, we can get to be rich.
You know what? Let's go.
Perfect. We'll leave tomorrow.
Soulja Boy Tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soulja Boy, I've been crack it, why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy, that Superman that oh. Now why me you crack that soldier? 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 Now what? Soldier boy, I been it. Oh. Why me crack it, why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy, that Superman that oh. Now why me you crack that soldier? 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 Now what? Soldier boy, bitch.
Yo, are you coming, Ken? Hey, go back to work!
Yeah.
I wouldn't know what else to use my body for.
What? I bought a loom.
A loom?
A loom. Yes, we could make...
What?